My name is Ravneet Kaur.
I am Major Dipinder Singh. And we stay at Sector 108 Mohali. And we would like to share our experience at this hospital, which has been like a home to us from last few days. Since I have not been able to be at Ravneet's side because of my job, this hospital has been amazingly helpful in that I have never had to worry about anything. And to cap it off, we received this wonderful gift.
We started our journey in the 6th or the 7th month. 6th or 7th month. We were in Allahabad. Because of COVID, I didn't check up. The doctor was very prompt. उन्हें मेरे सारे टेस्ट एंड स्कैन वगैरह किए एंड शी मेड श्योर कि सारा कुछ सही है ते उधर बाद भी मतलब वी हैड कॉन्टैक्ट ऑन व्हाट्सएप ऑल्सो ते वो भी कुछ काफ़ी वीडियोस हेल्पफुल वीडियोस पाते रहते हैं तो उदा भी जब मैं भी कोई क्वेरी हो ते वेरी रीचेबल लाइक मैं उन्होंने नंबर सीगा मेरे को व्हाट्सएप का तो मैं यू कीप कनेक्टेड विद द डॉक्टर.
She deliberately planned her birth on her birthday. So we'll always share that bond. And even like the physiotherapy team.
Yes, the best. The very like I really like that part. कि तो discharge तो पहला वो सारा दस देने की तो अधिक ही exercises वगैरह ने blood dietitian आके तो अनुदान दाय and even the breastfeeding को staff वगैरह है तो अनु काफी important points दस दाय that you should take care of. And obviously the surgery part was very smooth. This was my second delivery and I would say this was better than my first experience. Everything is very systematic and coordinated. Very important point I think sare da hi hunda because of COVID and everything ki cleanliness and hygiene maintain hona chahida hai. Te oh itthe regularly tuhanda staff aanda hai cleaning vagaira karan layi. Te oh tuhanu matlab you should be like no tension on us part even bathroom and all jo normally tuki dekhoge din check once saaf karte hai do baar karte hai kya ke regularly clean karte hai te yes I would say hygiene
involvement like post birth recovery for mother like physiotherapy again comes into that wo bahut vadhiya the matlab wo often neglected part hunda after birth but it is very important. It has been really good.
And then I think very nice experience of room decoration, cake cutting. So you feel good about it. But the कई बार surgery के बाद you feel low and all. ये सारी ये चीज़ें तो हमें happy कर दिया ने. At the end I think staff, doctor सारे ने सारा बहुत बहुत thank you. सारा experience बहुत बढ़िया रहा. Think I would recommend this hospital to any expectant mother. And तो अभी काफी care होती है, so support देने ने. Even रात को भी वो आके चेक करते रहते हैं. I would suggest please come and experience the, I would say hospitality in the hospital.